Hi guys, let's see how to switch your account to a different Facebook account and Facebook app in iPhone. So just tap on this menu icon, okay, here at the bottom right, scroll down, find logout, tap on it and choose logout. And once you log out, you will get the option of another account with which you can log in to the Facebook app in iPhone. Thanks for watching. Please do like.